How's it going, guys? Today we're going to ask people some silly questions. What would be your spirit animal?
A bear.
Hard to say a bear.
Bear, fluffy.
A turtle. Turtles are nice and chill, take things slowly.
A rabbit, because they're fluffy and cute.
If a zombie apocalypse occurred tomorrow, who would you want on your team?
Medic, care bears. Ninja Turtles.
Mm-hmm. The Rock, Terry Crews, Vin Diesel, but some big guys.
Gordon Ramsay, Tim McGraw would be.
When you were younger, what did you want to be when you grew up?
A veterinarian.
President?
And what's your major right now?
Marketing.
Alright, what are you going to school for now?
To be a nurse.
So how does it feel to fail your younger self?
Seeing Trump as president, I'm glad I didn't go with it, so.
Pretty bad, because it was what I wanted to do all since I was like 5, and then had all these big plans, and then I was like, oh, nursing sounds cool. Kind of like people better than animals sometimes.
Do you have any nightmare roommate stories?
If you count your teenagers as roommates, then yes, I have a lot of them. But nightmares, have you smelled teenagers lately? Can't walk in their rooms, the smells that come from there are horrible. They're up all night. They eat all my food, by the way. Nothing is safe.
That's the worst.
Yeah.